Yeah, Shannon Sharp. Did y'all see Shannon Sharp today on Undisputed? Speaking on teams, Shaq came out and said, nobody feared LeBron James. And Shannon said, I totally disagree. Shannon said, I totally disagree because the big three Celtics was formed because of LeBron James. Now, let me get this straight. What in the hell, what article, what episode of anything that y'all heard of the big three Celtics, KG, Paul Pierce, and Ray Allen joining together in 07 because they feared LeBron James. They weren't good enough. What did that narrative come from? Shannon, what did that narrative come from? The big three Celtics, you see how they do? You see how they do? You see how they do on these talk shows? They make up narratives, false narratives. And Skip Bayless go along. He too old enough to just kill it, just debunk it right there. But let me debunk it for you. KG was in Minnesota. What the hell they got? Paul Pierce, nobody was thinking about the Celtics. And no LeBron James. LeBron James got all the fuck. Beat an aging Boston Celtics. Beat an aging Detroit Piston team. That team was aging. Then he ended their run. Congratulations. What happened in the finals, Shannon Sharp? Got swept. Couldn't even score 25 points in a game. He averaged 22 on under 40% shooting. Why anybody would be afraid of a nigga that can't shoot from the perimeter and just got swept in the finals? Why would the big three, why would the Celtics say, we got Paul Pierce, damn, LeBron James, we scared of that young man? No, nobody was thinking that. KG was thinking, I'm going to get the hell out of Minnesota. Since you spread false narratives, you should watch the No Smoke podcast when KG say, I called Kobe up. I wanted to join Kobe before I went to that team. So how he think about LeBron? How he think about LeBron and now he think about just getting out of Minnesota? He didn't give a damn what was that. Boston was his lab result. And then they got Ray Allen on draft night. So how the Boston Celtics thinking about LeBron James? He said it live on Undisputed. Go watch Undisputed. It's a 21-minute video. You can watch the 10-minute clip video, whatever one y'all like, about him disagreeing with Shaquille O'Neal about nobody feared LeBron James. And then he brought up Kevin Durant. He brought up Kevin Durant joining the Warriors. That might have more merit than any other thing he ever said in his career on TV. That might have more merit than anything he said on TV. Because you're right. They couldn't beat that team. Damn, I don't think they fear that team. You don't fear a team. First of all, you don't fear a team that you was up 3-1 against and only lost because Draymond Green got suspended game 5. You don't fear a team that you lose because Kyrie Irving hit a game winning 3 when nobody can make a shot. You don't fear a team when you go to 7 games and you lose by 3 points by a great 3-point shot by Kyrie. You don't fear a team that badly beat you. Right? There's no fear factor in losing and winning. You beat them in 7 games. There's no fear factor. Nobody fears this guy because nobody. The only thing they fear about LeBron James is having to sit in Epcot or be sore for 2 or 3 days with his big ass body running into him. That's the only thing you can fear. I will fear to take a charge from LeBron James. That's the only thing you fear. Fearing taking charges from LeBron James. You won't fear none of that from LeBron. All he gonna do is run over your ass. Like LeBron James and Giannis, the only dudes I see run through guys. Like drew the ball, put their head and run right through them, and they just knock them off. Like it's many clips on video where they just knocking guys off their spots just to get to the rim. They call it bully ball. You ain't fearing nobody fearing this guy. How about he feared the Boston Celtics? That's why he had to join Dwayne Wade and Chris Bosh. How about he feared Kobe so much winning championship that he had to go join a super team? How about that? How about he feared of never ever winning a championship as one of the all-time greats? He didn't want to end up like Charles Barkley and them or Patrick Hearn. He feared that he would never get Patrick back to join. He feared. That's why he joined a super team. He made a super team. You ever thought about that, Shannon Sharp? You never bring up 2010. You say he ain't had no help in Cleveland. But that's a lie because he had Mo Williams, Shaq, Antoine Jameson. That's not good enough? Okay. Go to New York with Amar'e Stoudemire. Don't go with Dwayne Wade. I would have criticized you if it was just him and Dwayne Wade, not even Chris Bosh. You gonna play with Dwayne Wade? Maybe, hey. maybe he feared Dwight Howard and Orlando Magic for that, because he went there somewhere and got Shaquille O'Neal, which the Shaquille O'Neal was an all-star the year previous. He was fine. He was a all-star MVP with Kobe the year prior to joining LeBron James. His numbers had dropped because he played on LeBron James. LeBron James is not going to run offense through the post with Shaq. How about you fear Dwight Howard so much that you want to go get Shaquille O'Neal, the original Superman? How about that? How about you fear at the All-Star break you couldn't be Boston or Dwight Howard once you figured out that Shaq wasn't good enough, or you weren't using Shaq the right way and he was old and aging? You want to get Antoine James because J.J. Hickson wasn't getting it done. How about you fear all those teams? Ever thought about that? How about you fear missing the playoffs in all your years in L.A.? You had to get Anthony Davis. You can make the playoffs with good, solid players. DeMonte, listen. Either New Orleans Pelicans or the Clippers going to be in the playoffs without an All-Star. Without any All-Star player. Not even you, an All-Star caliber player. They ain't got no All-Star caliber play, and one of them going to be in the playoffs this year. But somehow you need Anthony Davis just to make it to the playoffs. 40 games out AD, you ain't make the playoffs in L.A. Maybe you've the one that fears everybody, because nobody fears you. If you like what I'm saying, please subscribe and share and rate this video. Drop comments below.